According to archaeologists, it belongs to the Kushan era, the Kushan Empire, and it was built in 2nd and 3rd century AD. Here the work have been started by Directorate of Archaeology and Museum. The work is going, but the work is very slow, as the Directorate Archaeology and Museums, they always say they are short of funds, and dozens of moons lied here in Gandhara, unearthed, unexcavated, and the places where no research has been done. In the old city Pushkalavati, Peshawar, here in Sawabi, Mardan, there are a lot of places, and it's not an easy thing to do. The Directorate of Archaeology and Museum, they are doing their best to do some good work, but as everybody know, it's a hectic, it's a slow, it's a tedious job to discover the ancient ruins and remains and to explore the history. So we need volunteers from around the world, archaeologists, historians, and this place needs some resources and some attention from the world, not only from the Directorate of Pakhtunkhwa, the Directorate of Gandhara, but the directorates around the world. It needs attention.